Welch. I'm proud to be the principal here at Bayside Elementary, and I'm here to welcome you to our spring concert, where we get to show off the talent of our chorus band under the direction of Ms. Monica White. This is the culmination of a lot of hard work on the part of these students, as well as Mrs. White. So we ask that you sit back and relax, be a good audience. Think about turning those cell phones off if you haven't already, because you don't want to interrupt the show. It's perfectly fine if you're a little person, if you want to come sit up here, as long as you're sitting and enjoying the show and not talking to your neighbors, that's perfectly fine if you can see better. So sit back, relax, and enjoy Cinderella if the shoe fits.
Good evening. Welcome to our band and chorus concert. The band most of these students have been playing since September. They've learned four new notes since our winter concert. They've learned eight notes, and we've been playing dynamics, which is the volume of the music. So I hope you enjoy their performance. give them a nice big round of applause? Cinderella, if the shoe fits. How many of you have heard the story of Cinderella?